For model year 2020, Jeep has something special up their sleeves. It's a 3-liter diesel V6 with 442 pound-feet of torque. That's right, the Jeep Wrangler will finally add a diesel engine for the 2020 model year. The 3-liter EcoDiesel V6 engine will be available by the end of the year on 4-door Wrangler models paired with an 8-speed automatic transmission. That's right, there's nothing about this engine being paired with the manual. This engine, which can also be found in the Ram 1500 EcoDiesel, makes 260 horsepower and 442 pound-feet of torque in the Wrangler. That compares favorably, especially on the torque front, to the Wrangler's gas engine options. A turbocharged 2-liter inline-4, which makes 270 horsepower and 295 pound-feet of torque, and a 3.6-liter V6, which makes 285 horsepower and 260 pounds of torque. The diesel comes standard with an engine start-stop system, and the 8-speed automatic transmission is a new unit that is set to deal with the engine's increased torque output. As with all other Wrangler models, 4-wheel drive is standard on the diesel, and there are multiple transfer case and differential configurations available for various levels of off-road capability. EPA fuel economy ratings are not yet available for the Wrangler EcoDiesel, but we expect it to offer significantly improved efficiency compared to the turbocharged 2-liter inline 4, which offers up to 21 miles per gallon combined, and the 3.6-liter V6, which offers up to 20 miles per gallon combined. The diesel is also likely to command a significant price premium over the gas engines, given that it costs $4,995 extra on the Ram pickup. What's the best news here? The EcoDiesel powertrain will be offered on 4-door and limited models regardless of trim level by the end of this year. No word on if the engine is making its way to the Gladiator, but I know I would love to see that. That's all I have for you today. What are your thoughts on the Wrangler with the diesel V6? Is this extra $5,000 price worth the better torque and miles per gallon? Let me know in the comments below. And if you've made it this far, I truly appreciate if you hit that subscribe button to follow along with me and my channel's growth. Goodbye.